啊？
Thank you.
Huh? Thank you. Thank you. Huh?
Huh?
Thank you.
Operation on Trust. We'll be performing our trust fall in 5 minutes.
Down to your local little family.
They make us so that camera monitor.
Thank you.
Thank you. Matrix Day, everyone. Today is March 17th, 2016. I hope you wear something green for St. Patrick's Day. But wait, I don't see everyone wearing green, Black Bear. Where is your green clothes?
Who? Me?
Yes, you.
But I only have black clothes. Do they look like green?
No. Black doesn't make green. That's it. Go to the office right now. Hi, Black Bear. Why are you here in my office? Hey, where is your green clothes?
I don't have any green clothes.
Black Bear, it's St. Patrick's Day. You are supposed to wear green. That's it. You're expelled for 3 months. Go home right now, Black Bear. How dare you not wear green on St. Patrick's Day? That's it. You are grounded for 4 days. Go to your room and go to bed.
Cactus failed Mario.
Oh, do it again.
Keep going. You can do it.
How? We don't have a spare tire, though. Mario, what are you doing?
La la la.
Job's done.
Mario Kart!
Hee hee! I got it! Take the goal! Wahoo! I'm the winner!
Well, I've done all I can do.
Don't worry, guys! Me and Jub Jub are gonna go find some help! Let's go, Jub Jub!
Well, what do you guys want to do to pass the time?
Ooh! Hey, I'm a thirsty!
Oh, maybe they have hose! Say something!
Mamma mia! Oh!
Excuse me?
Mario, that's you!
Oh! Have you met our Lord and Savior Corn?
Can you peace up?
Oh man!
Hello, and the
victors
have moved.
Mama,
oh, guys.
What are you doing?
Whoa!
Meaning no one's gonna tell us off if we raid this place.
Supposed to say a rabbit, to which you would reply, what are you going to do with him? Then I was supposed to say something stupid, which would enable you to get very clever, and so on and so on and on. When by this time, we both know very well that there is nothing left in the bag.
There isn't? I don't like to disagree with no genius, Doc, but there is.
Drill, you guys gotta give the video a like if you have to move today. I'm just gonna go with the flow and just hope that I survive this challenge, because I have no idea if I will or not, you know? Oh, man. I've decided.
You guys don't have to. This is the highest rated pizza slice. This Ooh. Is the stuffed crust pepperoni.
Let's take our first bite.
You can never go wrong with pep.
This one is so good.
I'm a fan of the stuffed crust. I wish Domino's and Pizza Hut could collab on a Domino's stuffed crust.
Mm. So what'd you guys rate this out of 10?
7? I'm giving it an 8.
I'm gonna give this a 9 out of 10.
The next thin crust.
Wow.
Can't really taste the buffalo as much.
The ratio of bread to cheese is equal.
Thank you. Did you get ready in the dark or something? Cause you look like a beautiful nightmare.
DJ.
Thank you.